In this episode, we will be discussing the landlord's right to enter the rental property. Yes, it's your property, but you still can't just show up anytime and expect to get in. Your tenants have the fundamental right to privacy. However, that doesn't mean you're also left out in the cold. State laws allow for you to enter the property for specific reasons after providing sufficient notice to the tenant, such as for repairs, showing the property, during a tenant's extended absence, etc. The one and only time when you can enter a rental without notice or even permission is in the case of an emergency, such as an immediate threat to a person's life or to the property itself. The following is an overview of each state's requirements regarding how much notice must be given to the tenant prior to entry. Also included is the permissible reasons allowed for requesting entry.